maybe if it's old, doesn't make it easy. So they had a hard time with this one, but it was a lot of fun. And it is a tap number, so they got to learn all the different tap positions, use their heels and their toes, and the differentiation between the both. Girls, ready? Take your positions.